Investing in mutual funds over individual stocks and bonds is allowing you diversification within one investment. Plus, you're adding actively managed dollars where you have teams of analysts and researchers that are digging through to find out which companies are better to invest in, whatever category that may be, whether it's dividend paying, growth focused, technology, international, utilities, etc. You want an actively managed portfolio because they know they're digging, they're looking through the financials, they're talking to the executives of the companies. It's one thing to have an individual stock, but you're not getting the access to the executives within a company, with the CFO, the CEO, other executives within there.